Some of us may regret how we've acted following a breakup with a partner, but some more than others. This is how 31-year-old Claire Holly reacted to her boyfriend ending their relationship on Facebook. She smashed her ex-partner's car into the Hollywood Bowl in Bolton, where he worked. Holly was sentenced to 9 months suspended sentence after pleading guilty to dangerous driving.